This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
Nissan truly had a global event with the launch of the 2018 Leaf, starting with a reveal ceremony in Tokyo, which makes sense since it's a Japanese-based brand. A short time later, and a day earlier, depending upon which side of the international dateline you're on, the car is revealed to the North American market with an event in Las Vegas. This is a big deal for Nissan, with more than 300,000 of the all-electric compacts that have been sold in several countries since it was first launched in 2010. The first thing worth noting is a new body style that incorporates familiar Nissan styling features like the floating roofline and front V styling, which is common across the brand. The new model also gets changes to the interior for better integration with smartphones and other mobile devices. As for technology, there are a few upgrades, including something called e-pedal, which can change the way people drive in stop-and-go traffic.
The vehicle has two pedals, just to be clear on that. So there's a brake and there's an accelerator, right? And when you engage e-pedal, just by pushing a button, what it does is it allows you to operate the car with just one pedal, and that pedal being the accelerator. So as you press down the accelerator, you do what you're used to normally doing, accelerating. But as you take your foot off, as you flutter it off, it applies the brakes and the vehicle comes to a stop. When you take your foot all the way off the accelerator, the vehicle comes to a complete stop and the brake lights come on.
Nissan also boasts of better battery technology for the electric motor so that the car charges faster while taking up the same amount of space as the older power plant. For drivers, that translates into a 37% increase in horsepower and a longer range of up to 150 miles. The original Leaf only had a range of 84 miles, which created some anxiety among early adopters. It will also come with a full suite of driver assist technology as standard equipment ahead of government requirements. This is a major update for the Leaf, which is competing in a crowded landscape of electric vehicles from many other manufacturers. With that in mind, Nissan has something else planned for future models.
All I can say about the 2019 Leaf is that we're going to add another version of the Leaf to this one that we're going to launch in model year 18. That's going to have more power, more range. It'll be at a higher price, but it's going to be a really compelling addition to the Leaf lineup and really round it out to the marketplace.
So stick around. It looks like the electric car wars are starting to heat up. This is Greg Morrison.
We want to know what you think, so email us. The address is bumper2bumpertv@cs.com.